What's good, YouTube? It's your girl, Asia.
And it's your boy, BJ.
Back in the building.
Back in effect. Back like we never left. And y'all, we appreciate y'all for tuning in. Appreciate y'all for pulling up and hitting that thumbnail. Today, we're going to be jumping into Boston. This is our first time doing the band Boston. So, hey,
we finna check it out. We finna dig into it. I never heard of Boston either, y'all.
Like Chicago, Boston. Yeah.
Oh.
That vibe.
Okay. So they had a Chicago. Kansas. I need for them to come with
me. We got
a
Kansas.
They're killing me.
We got a Kansas.
Why is there no Texas? Chicago.
You know, on and on and on.
Yeah. If you haven't already, be sure you head over to my vlog channel. I'm Just Asia. Y'all check out the content. I also have a reaction channel. I'm Still Asia. Dropping fire reactions. The links will be in the description for both of those channels, so make sure y'all check them out.
Absolutely. If y'all are watching right now, go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss any videos from Asia and BJ. Y'all, let's go ahead and jump into it.
Let's go on and get into this video, y'all.
Oh, and the name of the song is More Than a Feeling.
Oh, I thought you said that. My bad. Okay.
Heard that old song being played,
probably like maybe like reminiscing or thinking of some sort, because he said it's more than a feeling when I hear that old song they used to play. More than a feeling, I begin dreaming. More than a feeling till I see Marianne walk away.
Yeah, so it's really more of just that song just gives you a particular feeling, or kind of just takes you back
to a particular
scenario.
Yeah,
I got you. Okay. See you.
Forget the day and dream of a girl I used to know. I close my eyes and she slipped away. She slipped
often. I don't put my guitar off. Man, that riff is fire. Like the chorus, I've actually heard the chorus before.
I have too.
It's a very, very, very famous riff. That guitar riff is very, very famous.
I had no idea that was Boston.
Didn't know it was Boston, y'all.
Never knew that. I actually like that song. Like now hearing it all the way through, like the chorus and stuff, like it's a nice little like riff and a nice sound to it. It definitely, I don't know. Like I liked it though.
I like how it's mixed.
I like that grungy sound to it.
I like how it's mixed because, like sonically, when you really listen to it, like the climax and towards the end, like it's sonically put together very, very, very well. Yeah. Like it's put, and outside of that, when he's kind of like speaking about like Marianne, you know, he's like he says he like gets to his like happy place to think about her or like sit back and reminisce. But as soon as he closes his eyes, she slips away. Yeah. I'm trying to tell you, hey, I know the feeling about just having certain like memories and you sit back and think about them and. In the blink of an eye, as soon as you close your eyes or something.
Wait, what are we talking about now? He talking about Marianne.
I'm talking about memories. Good memories, positive, just good things.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? But
I'm just wondering.
No. But but yeah, like I said, you know, I can relate to the song just in that degree as far as just that mind frame and how he's thinking.
Yeah.
In regards to like Marianne, you can think about a lot of different things in relation to replacing Marianne, but I just understand. I know that feeling.
Yeah.
You know, I get that euphoric feeling when they start singing that part of that song. I feel it all the way.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Because a lot of times it is more. It's more than just a feeling now.
That was
fun. It's real life.
That was really fun. I wonder if there are other songs of theirs that we've heard probably, but didn't know that it was their song. I'm just curious.
Y'all definitely like suggest some other favorites in regards to Boston and any others that might be very, very popular that we might have already heard and just don't know that it was Boston.
Please.
But definitely tap in with us and let us know.
Yeah. So if y'all enjoyed this video, be sure you give us a big thumbs up, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss any videos from Asia and BJ. And if ain't nobody told you, I love you. And we gonna see y'all in the next video.
We appreciate y'all. Much love.
Yeah.